inside now.
Now, I'm in the real estate and sales business, right? I also do coaching and mentorship. And when it comes to prospects, especially when it comes to sellers, trying to get people on the phone nowadays, they don't recognize the phone number, they don't answer the first time. I kind of have a simple system. So one of the things I do is I call them. If they don't answer and pick up the phone the first time I call them, it's because they just don't recognize the number. I hang up and then I call them right back. I do the double call, the double tap, right? So I call them right back, and usually people are like, who's calling me again? Then they'll pick up. It's amazing, right? And if they don't pick up, then I leave them a voice message. And not just any type of voice message, but as one of my mentors, Claude Diamond, says, a gut style message, something that piques curiosity, that makes them want to call you as soon as possible, that kind of creates urgency for them to get on the phone with you. Okay, and one of the things that I've done too is I followed that with a text message, right? Hey, I just left your voice message, give me a call. Now, I've done this, and now there's certain people, right, that just don't respond. And you're trying to do some sort of pattern interrupt, something to get their attention. So this is just something I put together, and it actually worked. I was actually shocked. It's actually this little pattern interrupt. Feel free to steal this, it's okay. I just put a little Pac-Man ghost, right, on there. I wrote, hey, why are you ghosting me? I'll take a picture of this, like something like that. Send it on a text message. Next thing you know, I get a phone call. That's all I needed. I just needed to get them on the phone with me, right? And getting them on the phone gives me the opportunity to make the sale. So remember, do your calls, do your follow-ups, leave your voice messages, follow up with the text, and feel free to even steal my idea to do some sort of pattern interrupt to get their attention. Use a whiteboard, it doesn't matter. Just something to get their attention, to stop, to giggle a little bit, and to give you a call. So thanks for watching, and check out brandontheman.com. Thanks so much. Bye.